This is the Green Lynx Spider, and it's North America's largest lynx spider. It's big, bright, and green. If you see it, it's going to disappear as quickly as you spot it, and it jumps to hide up under leaves and flowers. It lives from coast to coast across most of the southern U.S., and it also lives in Mexico, Central America, and the Caribbean, and this arachnid family is mostly tropical. It lives on a variety of shrubs and flowers, but it's like a ghost. It is not easy to find them unless you get lucky. And it's not dangerous to humans, but it can bite. This spider is an ambush hunter. It hunts its prey instead of building a web, but it does sometimes trail the tough, sticky silk drag line when they jump, but it's not a jumping spider. The females can spit venom 8 inches away only if provoked. It loves Japanese beetles, cabbage loopers, and corn earworm moths. And to a lot of gardeners, this spider is endearing because it's a native predator and a form of natural pest control.